There's a 20,000-foot mountain in Ecuador. The summit of that mountain is 1 1/3 miles higher away from Earth's center than the summit of Mount Everest. Earth, throughout its life, even when it formed, it was spinning, and it got a little wider at the equator than it does at the poles. So it's not actually a sphere, it's oblate. Not only that, it's slightly wider below the equator than above the equator. It's like pear-shaped. It turns out the pear-shapedness is bigger than the height of Mount Everest above sea level.